Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
During this Christmas season, we are especially aware of and grateful for the many blessings that our Lord has provided. Today, we are particularly grateful for the blessings of those special people who have given so much to make this concert a success. We first want to thank the friends of the St. Felicitas Adult Choir for lending their time and talent. Special thanks to our male trio, members of the Nonette, and to this evening's soloists, Abel Baker, Dorothy Kennedy, Mayo Graham, Clara Griffin, Joseph O'Shea, and Tierra Whetstone. And to our percussionist, Danita McCoy, Arthur Griffin on piano, our moving narrator, Sandra Tober, and our youngest ever narrator, Alyssa Morris Daniels.
Loving compiled by Charlemagne Hill.
a highly respected storyteller and author, who was head librarian of the Children's Department of the Chicago Public Library for over 30 years. Largely because of her pioneering efforts, books for Black children without harmful and negative stereotypes began to be published, not only in America, but worldwide. Mrs. Rollins learned of the Christmas gift tradition from her grandmother, who had been enslaved. She then honored it with her book. In memory of this tradition, we urge you, our audience, to be the first right now to give this greeting to those around you. Since you are all winners, it is highly likely that you too will receive a special treat. So everyone, Christmas gift!